I remember the peaks of Girabania, silent watchmen that would stand long after we were gone. We came seeking allies to join us in the fight against the Empire. People who had had enough. People who had suffered every possible indignity, who had been treated like animals, day after day after day. Are they Imperials?
Worse. Skulls. Listen, Lys. Whatever happens, stay hidden and do not intervene. Understood?
What?
You there! Halt!
You know you shouldn't be here. Explain yourself.
Forgive me, sir. I came to deliver the tributum.
Oh, aye. A likely story. Only a fool would dare to come so late. Or, mayhap, a resistant spy.
No! No, you've got it all wrong. I was waylaid by bandits. It's not my fault.
I said halt!
Is this a joke? You don't seriously expect us to believe this is a fifth? How stupid do you think we are?
It is, I swear, on my mother's life.
Spare us. You came late, you lied about bandits, and then you tried to cheat the Empire of its due.
Think you can kill them all, including the ones watching from the tower? Even if you did, others would come for him and his family. You'd be condemning them all to a life of hard labour, assuming they didn't just execute them, that is.
But it isn't fair!
Your bloody fault we're stuck out here patrolling this godsforsaken wasteland. It's your fault I have to listen to people go on and on about how Alan Egan's can't be trusted. I've worked and toiled harder than any man. I'm a citizen, goddammit. And what are you? A stupid, stubborn little dog who'd sooner bite the hand that feeds him and pine for the good old days.
Enough! Lord Xenos is expecting our report.
I'll bet the poor bastard can't believe his luck. He gets to go home. We should do the same.